I haven't uploaded a video in, I think it's been like a month now. At first I couldn't find my camera cable, and then I ended up being sick. I had bronchitis for about 2 weeks. So I finally got over that about just this past week. But I wanted to do a quick haul. Hopefully I'll have this uploaded before I have to go to work. Some of this is birthday stuff. This year, my family, we all just celebrate our birthday together because there's four people in my family, like my immediate family, whose birthday's in August. So we did that yesterday. And so I got this shirt for my birthday, and I also got these pants. Got these pants, they're just black, regular. I also got these, which are capris. And these are all the ones I get for my birthday. This shirt, which is kind of, this one. And I like this one because the waistline actually pulls in. So you can like pull in the waistline and everything. And then I also got a pair of pajamas. These are actually like really comfortable. Purple, stretchy, I'm not sure what they're made of. It's recycled 92% recycled polyester. And then, it's the top. This was actually kind of big on me. Just trying to close on last night. And then I got these hair clips, which I actually kind of like because some of these are, like you get a black one, and then just regular green, and then like a black with like a red airbrush look to it. And I actually got two packs of those. And then I also got this one. And it's green. I guess it was the tag, I think, was it, but it was like something, and then that's just a skinny wallet. I already put my stuff in it. And then this morning I got up and I went shopping. We have a new store. It used to be AJ Wright. Now that it's called CW Price. Basically the same thing. But actually I was looking today and I noticed the prices were actually a little bit cheaper. Or maybe it's just the stuff they have now. Then they were AJ Wright. I got a this thing is like really comfortable. It's 96% cotton. It's just a little jacket. I got this is a South Pole shirt. Oh, and this jacket was $7.99 compared to $13.58. I guess would be the normal retail price. This one was also $7.99 compared to $13.98. Which I've actually noticed, like most, like if you would actually go into like a retail store that sells like regular name brand, this stuff would actually be a lot more expensive than that. Like this shirt was, Craft and Barrel. This one is a South Pole shirt. I got this one really big, so that way it's like, I can just wear a, I don't even know if you can see that when I stand up, I think I'm getting too close, but yeah, it's a South Pole, it's got little designs, glitter, and this one was only $7.99 as well. Then, I got some belts. I didn't get that much today, as much as I planned. But then you got one of these, just like stretch belts. They just go around here. It's got a big black flower in the front. And then the last thing I got was a chain belt. And this is like another one where you wear around your waist, like over your clothes. So that's all I got. I also got some books and some other stuff. Oh, and I also got this, we can go see if there's a water fountain thing. I set it up last night. And, I actually woke up this morning thinking it was raining. But when I got home, I don't know if the water evaporated out of it. It started making some weird noise. So I had to shut it off. But that would be everything I got. Hopefully I'll be able to get this uploaded.